quite funny. The continue has the K on it. I don't know, hopefully it'll work. At least it's working, because I don't know why, as soon as I try to play Mortal Kombat 10 on PS4, the disc was like, nope, you can't do this shit. Hey, this will be like a lesson, because it's actually interesting to actually learn how to play it. I'm happy that I actually can play a Mortal Kombat game without it like dead. Oh, you son of a bitch! Let's get it! Okay, what are you gonna do now, Sub-Zero? Okay. Ah, shit. There we go. Nice. Wow. Yay! Nice. I can unlock the story mode because I'm really intrigued to play it, and I should really get a new copy of Mortal Kombat 10 because it was hey, how Come on, work. Okay. All right. Okay, so I have to like do it. No. Come on. Hey, next time I think I'm going to do the story and do the Crypt Towers of Time and Classic Towers. But you guys take care. Bye-bye.